He was one of the most brilliant CIA operatives we ever had. Until he went rogue.
He's responsible for the deaths of multiple agents.
This guy's just not gonna walk into an American consulate without good reason.
So what's new in Cape Town?
I heard a slot open up.
One slot, 37 applicants. Every one of them with more field experience than you.
How am I supposed to get more experience? I'm staring at four walls all day.
This is Weston.
We have a last minute reservation.
Oh my God. That's Tobin Frost.
Kill all the surveillance cameras in this room.
Is this legal?
Go!
Remember rule number one, you're responsible for your house guest. I'm your house guest. They're here for me, but they want me alive. You don't kill. Time's a wasting. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
Hey! Hey!
Get in. You serious?
Yeah. Get in the trunk! Somebody to a king.
To a king to a guy. The safe house has been compromised. Follow protocol.
Protocol! There's no protocol for this!
To a guy to a non-believer. You don't believe in.
Who's after us and why?
I think you need to consider how your safe house was attacked in the first place. That house was a secure location. Whoever crashed it, they were invited. Someone told them. Someone you know.
You're not gonna get in my head.
I am already in your head.
Tears on the mausoleum floor. Blood stains the Colosseum floor.
So they're working together?
Even the sky is a feast.
I think Weston's turned.
I'm not your only enemy tonight.
Dad, the money we can't keep, but we probably spend it all because the pain ain't cheap.
You can stay blind, or you can open your eyes. I'm taking you in. I want you to take me in.
Crazy place when Red Dog arrived in Dampier.
Get ready to get wild.
He was like a dog for everyone. A doggy for all, but no one in particular. That is a until he met his true master.
No dogs on the bus.
Ever since he became a union member,
all those in favour, say aye.
Aye!
He thinks he's got rights.
All the sad faces in the world won't work, so you can just stop.
Sometimes you pick your dog. Sometimes your dog picks you.
Come on, boy.
No one sit there when the Red sit there.
Stop that. Now be a gentleman and move over. But you can see me good
enough. Somebody understands this place. The importance of a generous heart.
Somebody's like all of us.
And that somebody
is a dog.
I got some not so great news. I got let go from Macy's lingerie department.
Those bastards. Who wouldn't enjoy a nice thong?
Come on.
And I got maybe 10 minutes left with the car. What I need to get is a
job.
Husband. You guys got anything full-time, part-time? How comfortable are you with the lowlife? So lingerie for 3 years in Newark.
You're good to go.
Joe Morelli skipped out on bail. 50 grand, dead or alive. I can do this.
She wants to be a badass recovery agent.
I might like his better.
Stephanie started a new job.
Yeah, she's got a gun.
Oh! Put the gun away, Ma.
She belongs in a home.
Clarence Sampson. He got kicked out of 2 retirement homes for flashing his...
Hello there.
Wow.
Fuckers, they always know something.
If you want information from Lulu, you gotta bring her a snack.
A snack?
I'm hungry.
You're out of your league.
You gotta stay sharp, Plum.
Stephanie Plum. Vinny sent you to bring me in.
You're going down, bro.
You know what?
You're sexy as hell.
Oh. Come on.
Good to see you, Cupcake.
You're an animal.
I was just shooting a gun. How hot is that? I'm gonna nail Morelli. Not nail Morelli, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
He's worth 50 grand.
Didn't the two of you have a little...
It was high school, Grandma.
Freaking nuts! This is my car!
Damn it!
Oh my God, is that guy naked?
Fresh air is good for the boys!
Oh, come on!
I want my car and I want it now.
How does a person eat like you eat and look like you look?
Hey, how are you messing with my tasty cake, huh?
No offense, but you can't bring me in without my cooperation.
Yeah? Can't wait to see what you got. Yeah, we got this good cop, bad cop thing going, except with hookers. They blew up our car.
Excuse me, whose car?
Your car. You want it back?
You've been hit.
Thanks, Einstein.
It's too bad. It's a pretty nice ass.